It's me. I'm going to do switches in the cabin cells. The left switch goes to the indoor ceiling fan right there. You need to use the light right there. This switch right there is already on. It goes to the light outside and also a fan right there too. This switch goes to the stereo light. Unfortunately, that bulb is burnt out in the stereo light. And this switch goes to the corner floodlights right there. You can see floodlight. I'm taking a tour of the switches in the cabin's house. I'm covering the camera up so I don't want to see your privacy. In this bedroom, we have two switches. This switch goes to the link this light like this. Sadly, it's a little bit flickering. That's okay. This switch goes to the an overhead kitchen light right there. In this bathroom, we have single switch. This switch goes to this light right there. In this room, we have this switch. This goes to the ceiling fan right there. Has a ceiling fan. You're still working. There's a higher speed. It's higher. I think. One more. I see the switch right there. This switch goes to light outdoor light outside right there. And that's all the switches in the house. So thanks for watching. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe.